a little bit. But still, not the hand at least. Crit, but not one hit KO. Bummer. Come on, man. You know the ring weapon is the worst weapon, is the worst gun in Life Force. I don't know why you have support defend, but it's not particularly useful for you. Well, there's the other ship. I mean, it's, I don't see this one's attack animation. Oh well. We're going to hit this time, but we'll get a counterattack. So we'll get some damage in. And then we'll probably gain like 3 levels. Ah, you missed! Fight. That's good. Again, since I activated Persist, I mean, they'll stick around for a while. Gain 2 levels. There we go, see this one. Ah! A locust. Alien space locusts. That fits kind of with this. Wish you had charge. Really wish you had charge. Information here. Run interference. Actually had the wave motion gun. That would help a lot. In the same, I'm not gonna get that extra 100 pack points. But I'm still in the position where I can possibly get. Possibly get those 10, get the SR point. Do this just right. Okay, hopefully work this time for getting you that team up attack. Counterattack and a miss. Original play gets tagged in. There we go. I actually cut there. Actually calling out each other, and it's a more of a team, pretty much more of a team up thing. You know, I would really watch cool if, like, if I ran the zoo for the Super Robot Wars series, like, give it with game mechanics and stuff. What I'd love to see happen is have characters have organic team-up mechanics as well. I mean, I like having Dambot 3 and Daitarn 3 team-up mechanics set up. But I'd also really, really love to have a team-up mechanic set up where, like, okay, you have Gritty and Vanagur do enough support attacks together, and they'll learn a team-up move, because they've been working together as a team for quite some time. Thank you. There we go, you can attack. Ball. About the same label, but level, that's fine. I'm actually in the phase here, because I'm set up to do that map attack. Afraid of that? Okay. I don't have the only, I don't have the, only, like, leave the enemy mortally wounded. Yeah, I get the clobbered good. And then you just can't touch Banagher. Okay. Now, board question. Four. Okay. Who am I hitting? Line of fire is clear. Bullseye. And measure. I might get it. We have the SR point. One. Two. B. Four. SR point get! Right, it's commander level 4! Taking on 4 enemies in just 1 minute. Expect nothing less from such a great captain. We're in combat here, cut the chit-chat. But anyway, I don't think I'm qualified for that title until I can successfully complete this mission. I wonder, the Nahel Argamoth, I bumped Otto from command and put Beecha in charge. Did he have a different line of dialogue there? I'd kind of be curious to know. Not to get over there. Question? Yes, you are getting that game quite good again, fighting these things. Oh! Didn't need Camille's help there at all! with the last enemy, we can... Wow, even with like double damage based on his Valor, just by finish get the final kill. Kinda wish I'd Literally has enough. I could have added extra points out of that. Oh well. Has enough to keep up. Possibly, as far as for Tochu having finished. One of those dies different. Offset, and there's two different measure. Wait. I can't move an attack? Oh, that sucks. I wasted all those points. Okay. Well, I should be able to get an assist attack with Camille. I'm gonna train Fawn support attack. Here we go. Finally over. Cover as many soldiers from Neo Zeon and the Jupiter Empire as we could. You think about what to do about them later. Sabine. Cade, it's okay. It's over now. Suppose it had to end like this. Able to come together to fight against the crisis our world was facing all the same. Seems as though that's impossible for him. Sabine claims that his people were the true chosen ones of entry to Sabine. He only knows how to resolve matters through violence, that is no different from those invaders. We are here in space now only by chance. But that is exactly why we cannot let this chance go to waste. And Miss Kitty is... Okay, she was going to investigate the microphone, but she changed her mind. As beings who inhabit space, it is our duty to discover and define our place in it. And it's... Be up. Range up.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.